Papa, 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 Papa,
Tendera kuti tisangane zvekare torumbidza zita renyu totenda kunaka kwenyu Jesu torumbidza zita renyu tichitenda kunaka when you choru pizza, choru pizza, 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 choru pizza, choru pizza, 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 chano Yesu ndiye
Yeah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Amen, amen. Regarding the praise and worship.
May I ask praise and worship again?
My minutes are Salama Shoma.
A few remaining minutes.
Could you multiply worship song?
To give us a worship song.
Praise and worship.
Hallelujah. Those who are seated, may we stand on our feet.
Hallelujah.
I know you are full.
Debatirane ne praise and worship edu maskata
ano. Worship together with the praise and worship.
You are the rose of Sharon, the fairest of them all. You are everything my heart desires. For you, much fairer than the lily that grows by the riverside. You are precious, most precious than gold. Sweet Jesus.
Jesus.
Oh, sweet Jesus. What a wonder.
Jesus.
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord this afternoon. That Farei, make us a God of make a joyful noise unto the Lord this afternoon. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
That Farei praise and worship here, Garapas Mascati.
Let's celebrate our praise and worship.
Wakachena, Wakachena, Gatua Farei.
We are looking good.
Gatua Farei, Gatua Farei, Garapas. Hallelujah.
Let them as they take their seats.
Amen.
Amen.
Regende ku gamshire
ose. May I welcome all of you.
Mawe second service here Friday. Hallelujah.
You have come to the Friday second service.
Chimbokwaziswa wakagara naye paduze. Hallelujah.
Greet who is seated next to you.
Eh umwana ogononga anga sipo makuseni. Hallelujah.
You may not have been there in the morning.
Eh greet them. Greet them. Greet them. Afarire o masikati ano. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Freeing power of the cross. Hallelujah. Freeing power of the cross. Hallelujah. Warikunzwa kuitwa zvakanaka masikati ano. Hallelujah.
Those who are being blessed, may I see your hands.
Glory to Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Tuda kumhanyidzana nenguva dzedu masikati ano. Hallelujah.
I'm going to rush with time.
Hallelujah.
To welcome each other. Hallelujah. Those who were absent in the morning, we want to greet you.
Hallelujah.
You were greeted in the morning, we are going to greet you once more.
Hallelujah.
Because repetition is power.
We
want to welcome our Sunday school this afternoon.
Hallelujah.
By Mai Magaya. I was moving around. I've seen that God has sub assembly. Through the children in this place. Let's celebrate our children in this place.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
To
celebrate the youth.
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 Nema teens acho, hallelujah.
And the teenagers.
But you know, verses tika tungotara, the word reguti youth.
Where we come from, once we mention youth.
You show us by action, hallelujah.
Unova una nekuita.
Youth yeban jimbo ino, youth ripakati pedu masikati ano.
Youth is in our midst.
Regende kukumbire mumbo, simu kaba maka gara ipapo.
May I ask you to stand on
you
your feet.
You never know, zine itwa na mwari masikati ano.
Hallelujah.
Tinogona kutoku sangani sai sangani sai.
We may make
you good. Tunakufarira you the church ngati mufarira you the
bakati pedu masikati. Let's celebrate our youth in the midst.
Muzitara Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Tinawo ana baba nana mai vakati koshera masikati ano. Hallelujah.
We've got parents in the house.
Vana baba vari pakati pedu nana mai vari pakati pedu. Hallelujah.
Fathers and mothers in the house.
Tinakumbovafarira masikati ano.
I want to celebrate you this afternoon.
May youth help me kuti farira vana baba nana mai.
Youth, may you help me welcome our parents.
Ngati mbofarira vabereki vedu panzvimbo ino.
Let's celebrate our parents.
Muzitara Jesu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Vana baba nana mai mafarirwa ne youth ne ma teenagers.
You have been welcomed.
Hallelujah.
They say they love you.
Ndinakufarira wese anonzi leader panzvimbo ino.
I want to celebrate every leader in the house.
Ndinogona nga wabva kune imwe sub assembly or another assembly.
You may have come from another assembly.
As long as you are a leader.
Kana uchingova leader chete.
Ndinakukufarira masikati ano.
We want to celebrate you this afternoon.
Special mention mama Magaya vari pakati pedu.
My Magaya is with us.
Babachi Bongo zendambowaona somewhere.
I've seen Babachi Bongo them.
Namona elder Shapano somewhere.
I've seen elder Shapano.
Nevamwe vanoshanda nao.
And the others they are working with.
Then all the leaders from other assemblies.
Nevamwe vachungamiri kubva kumasangano.
Tinakufarirai masikati ano.
We want to celebrate you this afternoon.
Muzitara Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Leadership mafarirwa. Hallelujah.
Vachungamiri, you've been welcomed.
Tinakufarira vafundisi vari pakati pedu masikati.
We want to welcome all the pastors in the house.
Vafundisi vabva kumasangano akasiyana siyana. Hallelujah.
Pastors from various assemblies.
Rikuona Pastor Patrick vari pakati pedu.
I see Pastor Patrick in our midst.
Regai ndikukumbire musumuke munhu waMwari.
May I ask that you stand, man of God?
Vachisimuka vadaro ndodobva ndakumbira nevabva kuBinoni kwavanopindira. Hallelujah.
As you stand, I ask all the Binonians.
Zvibatango kufarira iwo pamwe chete namufundisi wenyu.
Stand and celebrate you together with the pastor.
Ndifarireke kuBinoni masikati ano.
Hallelujah.
Muzitara Jesu.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Pastor Marumena Mai is in the house.
Pastor Marumena Mai varipano.
All the way from Lindhurst.
Kupaku Lindhurst.
Pastor Namai Simukai pamwene kereke.
May you rise together with your church.
Zvakasarudzika.
We want to celebrate you in a special way.
I haven't
seen you Lindhurst assembly.
Hanzi vari mumoyo.
There in the heart.
Ah, there they are. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Pandino boy nini.
Where I come from.
FM Actonville.
FM Actonville.
Takaipa Zita.
We have given it a name.
Kingdom Life Center.
Kingdom Life Center.
Vari pakati pedu.
They are in our midst.
Sumukai tikufarirei.
Stand on your feet. May you celebrate you.
Ah.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Amen.
Farai church yamfundisi.
Celebrate the pastor's church.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Pastor Stole vari pakati pedu.
Pastor Stole is in our midst.
Na elder Stole vari pakati pedu.
And elder Stole is also
all the way from Tembisa.
Kubva kuTembisa.
Kana varipo vabva kuTembisa navafundisi vavo.
If they are there who came from Tembisa.
Ndinakukumbira masikati ano musimuke pamakagara ipapo.
May I ask that you stand where you sit.
Tikugamuchirei zvakasarudzika.
That you may celebrate it differently.
Glory to Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Davidton iri pakati pedu.
Davidton is in our midst.
Pastor Murwira na Elder Murwira vari pakati pedu.
Pastor Murwira and Elder is in our midst.
Simukai tikukwatsire.
May you stand that you may welcome you.
Ngati vafarire all the way from Davidton.
Let's celebrate them.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Ndoda kufarirawo English service.
I want to celebrate the English service.
If you are here from English service.
Kana uri pano ku English service.
Ndoti imi makadaro simuke.
I want you to stand to your feet.
Ndimbofarira English service iri pakati
pedu. Let's celebrate the English service in our midst.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Vanobva kuchirungu. Hallelujah.
They come from England.
Ndasiya mufundisi wavo for a reason. Hallelujah.
I've left out their pastor for a reason.
But if you welcome, hallelujah.
Vachigamuchirwai munhu waMwari.
Tunaku farira DPS.
Want to celebrate DPS.
Vakatipa nzvimbo yekuitira conference.
We have given us the place, the venue for the conference.
Eh, tofana kuti respect aitiri panzvimbo yenyu.
We have to respect you are in your place.
FM Kempton Park DPS.
Kempton Park DPS.
Aiwa chimbosimukai masikati ano.
May you stand to your feet this afternoon.
Simukai timbokufarira iswa enzi.
That you may celebrate you.
Atimbofarira DPS iripakati pedu.
Let's celebrate DPS in our midst.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tinema student pastors.
We have student pastors.
I might not know them by their names.
Ugona kusava zivana mazita.
Asitura kufarira zvakare masikati ano.
But we also want to celebrate you this afternoon.
Muzitara Jesu, hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Tinemuzodziwa watakapuwa panzvimbo ino.
The anointed one is here.
The bishop of the house.
The bishop Baba Vemba.
In absentia.
Vasipo kudai.
Asindroziya kuti vari mumoyo mumwe munhu.
But I know he is in someone's heart.
Ndiri kuona kusuwa kwa mai.
I can see prophetess feeling sad.
Ndiri kuziya kuti something is missing.
Ndiri kuona pane zvisipo.
Asikereke vabatsirika.
But church help her.
Tinombofarira muzodziwa waMwari panzvimbo ino.
We want to celebrate the anointed one of God in the place.
Our bishop of our times.
The bishop of our time.
Tinombofarira bishop wedu panzvimbo ino.
We want to celebrate our bishop.
Kudzara wedu.
Our father.
Atimbofarira pastor Munemo.
Let's celebrate pastor Munemo.
Muzitara Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Takamira kudaro.
Jesus was still standing.
Takamira kudaro.
Jesus was still standing.
Eh, bishop uka is not a single man. Hallelujah.
Bishop awazi vayika.
Eh, vakatowanikwa. Hallelujah.
He is married.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tinokufarira prophetess.
Want to celebrate the prophetess.
Pastor P.
Pastor P.
She is in the house.
Vari mumba.
Kune vasika vazivi.
Those who may not know her.
Vasikanyatsikuvazivisisa.
Those who may really not know her.
Yeah, you can take me aside.
Mukona.
Ndogona kukudzai zvakadzika dzika.
I may tell you deeper.
Kana uchida kusvika pamoyo wai.
If you want to get to the mother.
Yeah, come and talk to me.
Uya undione.
Tinakumbofarira mai wedu panzvimbo ino.
We want to celebrate our mother in the house.
Tinakumbofarira mai wedu panzvimbo ino.
We want to celebrate our mother in the house.
Muzita Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Tinaye watunganidza panzvimbo ino.
There is one who made us gather here.
Akumutsa kwawanga uri.
Who woke you up in the morning.
Hanzi umwe anogona angasika fanirwe kungari pano.
You may not have been supposed to be here.
Kana tiri isusu ma elder manyama.
If it is as elders.
Taitombodziputa mbanje.
We were smoking mbanje.
Doro iri raimwe wakumba kwedu.
A castle we were taking it at home.
Tichitorara nebhutsu.
Sleeping with our shoes.
If you ask my wife, Pastor
A. Ukabvunza mudzimai wangu.
There are times where she packed bags.
Dziripo nguva.
Kuti ndakudzokera kumba kwedu.
Dzavakataura ndakuenda.
Nekuti akanga arorwa neimwe onganya.
Because she was married to someone else.
But because of the love of Jesus.
But nekuda kwerudo rwaJesu.
Yeva taunganira masikati ano.
Who had gathered for him.
Ane ropa radeuka masikati ano.
With the blood that has been spilled.
Iro rinochinja masituation.
The blood that changes situations.
Is here this afternoon.
Ari pano masikati ano.
I want you to celebrate Jesus.
Ndoda ufarire mambo Jesu. Give him glory this afternoon. He took you wherever you went. That you may be a person is because of the blood.
Let us give honor unto this Lord. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We may be seated this afternoon.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Tinogononga tine vayenzi. Hallelujah.
We may have visitors.
Wanogona ngwanga siri pakati pedu pa morning service.
That we are not together with
and
us in the morning.
And it's your first time to be in this auditorium.
Izuva rako rekutanga kusvika pano.
Hatidoku kuti uende wakatsamwa chito vanhu vekuchechuka vana rudo.
We don't want you to accuse us.
Kana aripo akadaro masikati ano.
If you are in our midst this afternoon.
Ndau tumondiratidzwa nekusumudza ruoko tikugamuchire zvakasarudzika panzvimbo ino.
May you show me by raising of your hand.
Kana uri muyenzi watanga kupinda nesu masikati ano.
If this afternoon is your first time to be here.
Can you show me by raising your hand?
tiratidzewo nekusimudza ruoko.
Tikugamuchiro zvakasarudzika.
That you may welcome you differently.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
There is a hand.
Ndikuona ruoko.
Ngatifarire vaenzi vanouya
kuna. Let's celebrate visitors who come to the Lord. Musumuke pamakamira ipapo. I ask that you may stand to your feet.
Vari padhuze vakufarirei.
Those closer to her, may you welcome
our visitor this afternoon.
Tivagamuchire masikati
ano. Muzita ra Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kune akandidawo.
There is someone that loved him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm not a boy. Hallelujah.
This is Mukomana.
Yeah, and I'm but how are you going to pick up my baggy?
Who I mentioned
in the past.
She said she was going back.
Ah, Aripano.
She's here.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Inini ndinda kaitirwa nyasha.
I got the grace.
Let me tell you a small secret or a small story.
Regeza ndikudze chimwe chinhu.
The first day I met her or I saw her.
Zvara ndakatanga kuvaona.
She
was having her hair done
at our saloon.
She was having her hair done. She was getting a long weave.
They were doing hair. Let me tell you what.
I had not seen her face.
She was giving me her back.
Nanga ndiri kumashure kwavo.
Vachirukwa musoro.
Having her hair done.
From the back.
Kubva kumashure.
Ndivandadaidza umwe musikana aindishandira.
I called one of the girls.
Ndikati, who is that one?
Ndikati, ndiani uyu?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ndikati, who is that one?
Ndikati, ndiani ngirozi uyu?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
From a fire.
I'm opening files.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I want to celebrate my wife.
But that story is true. I
loved you before I seen your face. I loved her before I saw the face.
I saw the hair. The hair she was being done.
And the.
I asked
the lady working for me that I like.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Then the rest is history. Hallelujah.
Let me ask my wife to stay. Pastor from Actonville.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah. She knows I love her.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Masikati ano tinema ministries ari pakati pedu.
This afternoon we have ministries in our midst.
FM.
FM.
Lindhurst.
Lindhurst.
Magadzira here.
Are you ready?
Tichitaura kudai famba imuye kuno.
Please, I speak, walk to the front.
Then kana vachipedza tona tine combined worship team.
We have the combined worship team.
They have their item as well.
Havane item yavo zvakare.
Vachipedza ndiri kukumbira vanhu vekuzororo pumulani.
When they finish, I ask people from Zororo
that
you may come closer.
I need you as soon as the combined worship team is finished.
I need you, Panongo Pedza.
Zororo Pumulani would want to come and give us a presentation.
Zororo plan moya ni presentation yenyu.
Saka ngavave vagarire padhuze tichimhanyidzana nenguva dzedu.
They come closer, rushing with our time.
Over to you, AFM Lindhurst.
Lindhurst.
So we presented something for you. We hope you enjoyed. This is our very first time as an assembly giving an item. So we hope you enjoy it. Amen. sing me oh, 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 it all comes down to love. Oh, 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 one more time, sing with me oh, 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 it all comes down to love. Oh, 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 get interesting. Mothers and fathers, brothers and sisters, we're all here today because of God's love. It was by His grace He sent His Son Jesus to die on the cross, but not for us. It was by His grace, but never our might. Was for His love and grace of the Father. Sing, oh, 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 it all comes, yeah, oh, oh. Can you give us your hands, yeah? Yeah, sing, oh. Oh, 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 it all comes down to love, sing, yeah. Oh, one more time, oh, 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 it all comes. It was by His love that He died for us, yeah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you so much, praise and worship.
May I ask those from Zororo, are you there?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Hey, ndikuti zvinotsakutaura kubva pa presentation yakadai so.
I'm saying it's scary to talk after that such a wonderful presentation.
Uya kuzotaura zverufu shame.
And come to talk about death.
Okay, makadi zvenyu.
Hello.
Tichiti tinokutendai nekuti pa stage kuti titaure nemi muzuva ranhasi.
Thank you for the platform.
Thank you, Mama, for letting us being here. Thank you so much.
Okutendai amai.
Okay, inini zvitandoitwawo mai Goredema Charlotte. Representing Zororo Pumulani.
She's Mrs. Goredema. Akumirira Zororo Plan.
All right. Zororo Pumulani.
Zororo Pumulani.
Yes, powered by Dove Zimbabwe.
Hallelujah.
Okay. Tiripo kukuzivisa ikuti tichiri kurarama tiriko.
We're here to let you know that was to them.
Yes, and we have my papers akadai so, my cards akadai so.
They have papers
for
like
our clients or for everyone who's here. We want to make our things in order. So zvatichaita ndezvekuti tichakupai makadzi aya.
If you want cards.
If you want to register, you are going to tick where it's written registration.
Kana uchida kuregister uchatika pakanzi register.
Kana uine maqueries paine zvoda kugadzirisirwa uchatika pa box rakanzi customer care.
If you have questions, you ask, you tick where it says customer care.
Then vaye vari kuchemera makadzi votika futi kuti kuda kadi handiti.
Ask for a card, tick where it's applicable.
Right, so that kana kuri kunzi nhasi mukafila this thing, you come to our table tomorrow and collect your things.
If you fill out this thing today, you know, uya mangwana utora zvinhu zvako.
Yeah, thank you so much. All right, Zororo Pumulani kuneva vasati vanzwa nezvedu, tiri powered by Dove Zimbabwe, the best funeral company in Zimbabwe anyway.
Hallelujah.
It is. Saka tiripo kuoffer ma funeral services ekuti kana munhu akashaikira kuno ku South Africa, tisatambudze vabereki nokutenderedzwa muma WhatsApp group nemuma Facebook. Tichinzi mai Goredema vashaya vai vai mavazira here vai vai vonzi vapi vacho paiswa picture muti wo ava ponzi parudwa 50 rand ndozva tiri kuti ti avoid izvo zvokuti tifambe takunzi I will get for popular because ndafana kuti kuri kudwa kuunganidzwa 25,000 yekuti ndiendeswe kuHarare.
We are here to introduce a funeral parlor. In case one
yes.
passes on in this country, we are here to repatriate your boat back to Zimbabwe.
So our policies, they start from 89 rand per family.
A policy don't think about 80 rand se muri.
It cover amai, baba, nevana six.
Covering the parents with six children.
She wrote 89 rand, I'm kind of a KFC, Ikwane, Muri, and Ataura 9.
89 rand cannot satisfy the family.
But we are saying if you have 89 rand, you are covered, you are taken from here to Zimbabwe, Then tine 129, tine 169, 209, 229, 279, ne 299. Aya anonzi madiro ekuti wakuzochuza zvako chauri kuda. But chatiri kutaura ndechekuti just have as little as 89 rand so that you'll be covered.
The minimum amount to be covered is 89 rand, but yes, it goes all the way up to 299.
Amungado here company kuti kana kuri kunzi pashaika a member, like a main member, murino sarawo ine something cheinobata.
We also give you something if a main, but the breadwinner passes on.
So our policy will also leave you with 27,000 if we go and bury you as well.
Police edicha kusira 27,000 kana tikaviga the breadwinner.
Tikureva kuti tine tinoti mari yenhaka yetinosiyira omuri kuti ione pekutangira, tine mari yegrocery, tine mari yebhazi kana mati aiwa bhazi hatiride, tine mari yetombstone assistance. Saka if you calculate that it goes to 27,000.
Hallelujah.
Tatakura bodhi yemufi tononoviga kumusha. Aomberai omoka pa, aomberai
hawo. We clap for her.
Aomberai. Ngati 27,000 inosara yakabatwawo nemhuri ichionawo pekutangira. Kana mai vachatangawo kuita musika, kana vana vachabhadharirwa school fees, hazvirevi kuti kana main member yedu afa zvava zvapera. Kwete, tinosara tichichema nevanenge vasara. Mai ndo vanenge vatowa main member and the police can continue.
Hallelujah.
And it is. All right. Saka mapolicies edu kujoina pachena. Atina joining fee. If you are joining our policy, if you want the 89 rand, just come pa table pedu. You register your policy, bring your passport, your ID ku Zimbabwe. You register your family. Then you make your payment when you want to pay your policy. Hallelujah. But today we are saying, if you join a policy today, register and pay today. We've got t-shirts for you. We've got bags for you. We also have pens.
Hallelujah.
And it. All right. We also have a worldwide policy. We
are putting
Vajinji, Mazwano Chaku Tendera and the Chokuti, Akainda Kumiri, and
many of us are going abroad.
Someone
prayers for their
visas.
Even abroad, we can cover
yes,
you.
Yes, net, not worldwide policy.
Worldwide policy.
You know, it's at 319 rand.
It costs 319.
Ino kupai if two flight tickets, they have a Zenyumbiri. UK.
Hallelujah. 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 Vangani varukufara panguva ino. Hallelujah. Takusuka patinoimbira Mwari. Amen. Ndorasira pakauvari. Toro wezvivi zvangu. Ndorasira pakauvari. Andichauda mtoro wezvivi zvangu. Andichauda mtoro wezvivi. Amandorasira.
Calvary,
Calvary,
Dora Sira Calvary,
Calvary.
kauvari. Dora sira kauvari. Ona wairema. Ona wairema. Ona wairema. Ona wairema. Ona wairema. Shamuro para Jesu.
If you are ready, let me know. Can I be ready in the day? All right, they are ready.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Vangani varikufara panguva ino. Hallelujah. Ndakusvika patinoimbira Mwari. Amen. Ndorasira pakauvari toro wezvivi zvangu. Ndorasira pakauvari toro wezvivi zvangu.
ngatifarire vana vedu ngatifarire vana vedu ngatifarire vana vedu ngatifarire vana vedu
Let's stand together. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. So there is power in the name of Jesus.
Come on.
To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Yeah. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Let's sit together. There is power. There is power in the name of Jesus. You got it. So there is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in name of Jesus, yeah. So break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Declare it, say, to break every chain, break every chain, break every. Now somebody lift your hands in the air right here. Say, there's an army. We won't keep silent, say. There's an army. Say, there's an army. There's an army rising up. Now shout it out to the break every chain. To break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain. To the break up. To break every chain. Break every chain.
Celebrate
our children. Let's celebrate our children.
Let us encourage them. Let us encourage them.
Hallelujah.
Wow, 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 wow. That is wonderful.
Let's celebrate our children as they take our food.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Kurudzira mwana wako kuwana something chekuita. Hallelujah.
Encourage your child to have something to do.
You basically build confidence in these kids. Hallelujah.
Nenge uchivaita vakure vakachanga.
Isu takakura tichitotya nanhasi
tinotya. We were afraid as we grew up.
Because we were never given these opportunities.
Atinange tapiwa mikana yakadai.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
So whenever banonzi mwana ngawe aite chakati ende so mwana wako. Hallelujah.
Make your child available.
Hey, you never know mangwana ndo ana madam speaker ma parliament.
Auzive mangwana
ani. Kana kachitaura kari very bold.
Hallelujah.
Was the confidence ndo pananga pari pamushapayo.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Anzi chatshuka chikakwata.
We are ready.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Takuda kusvika panguva yekunzwa shoko masikati ano.
We are getting to the moment to hear the word.
Regai ndikumbire praise and worship uye kuno kumberi.
May I ask the praise and worship to come up front.
Hallelujah. Ngati vafarire vachiuya kumberi.
Let's celebrate them as they come.
Mushumiri wedu wezuva ranhasi.
Our preacher of the day.
Ini ndinomuziyawo kwenguva yaya. Yavakasvika muno South Africa.
I've known them since they were in South Africa.
She's a mother of three boys.
Namai vanakomana vatatu.
Namai vemudzimai wangu.
She's the mother of my wife.
Eh, banonzi masans bebe.
Hallelujah.
This is my daraj.
We are the fathers.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Rega ndikudze chimwe chinhu one.
Let me tell you one thing.
Ndogonotobatsira umwe munhu.
I may help someone.
If you tell her your problem and she promises you that I'm going to pray about it,
vakakuvimbisa kunamata nezvazvo,
mama ipapo makatora mukombe.
You have a medal for that.
Hakuna munhu ndinoziva vafundise mazuva anaya ka.
I know many of these pastors.
Zvingori zvevaras varas not chakunamatira. We are praying for you. We are
praying for you, but the person,
and they never do.
Avaite.
But our mother,
asema ivedu,
that I can confirm.
Izvezvo ndinogona kuvimbisa.
Let me tell you something.
Regedza ndikuudze chimwe.
There was a time when you were going through some difficulties.
Pane nguva yakangana nematambudziko.
In the I don't know, is it 2010 or 20 whatever?
Long time ago.
She went with my wife to Shabak.
Vakaenda nemudzimai wangu kuShabak.
Shabak is not here.
Shabak hakusi pano.
To go and pray.
Kuenda kunonamata.
For my family.
Nekuda kwemhuri yangu.
What more do you want?
Unoda chii chimwe?
From a mother.
Kuna amai.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Masikati ano.
This afternoon.
Tarangarirwa.
We have been remembered.
Tarangarirwa panzvimbo ino.
We have been remembered in the place.
Ndoda kuti usumuke pawakagara ipapo.
I want you to stand where you are sitting.
We want to celebrate the servant of God.
Ndoda kugamuchira amai.
Pavari kuuya kuzotora mukana uno.
As she's coming to take this opportunity.
A conference ine yatiri kuti freeing power of the cross.
On this conference, the Europa rinosimudzira.
Amai vedu vari pano.
Our mother is in the house.
Waino nekuzara kwayo.
All this time.
Ndoda kuti timbofarira muranda wamwari.
I want to celebrate the servant of God.
The prophetess of our time.
Let's celebrate the prophetess of
our
time.
Let us celebrate.
Let's celebrate her.
In the name of
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We lift him higher, higher, higher. When the praises go up, his glory comes down.
kuvhura mafaira ese.
He opened all the files.
Ndaifunga kuti ndinovaziva asi nhasi.
Hey.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is joy in the house of the Lord.
Amen.
Allow me to welcome all the leaders in the house. From various assemblies.
We
welcome you. Deacons and elders. We welcome you. All the leaders. We appreciate you. Zita ra Jesu. Hallelujah.
Jesus. Amen.
Allow me. Welcome all the pastors in the house. I'm not going to name you by names. Elder has already done it. But I welcome you. Thank you very much for coming. May the good Lord bless you. Allow me also to welcome my trailblazers. Those we have preached before me. May the good Lord bless you. Thank you so much for ministering unto us. In
the
Torah of
Fatima.
May the good Lord bless you. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Allow me to welcome my interpreter. May the good Lord bless you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Worship you.
There's a worship.
I welcome you. Thank you so much for the commitment. For this conference. Magam Chishanda.
You are with you.
May God reward you.
More
anointing upon you. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Pane wakati wake at the back.
There was also the baby.
Wakati wake at the back.
Those who were loved just by seeing the back. I wasn't like that. I saw the face and the person.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Allow me to welcome my husband.
Generally, I'm sure I will know.
And
my friend.
My supporters.
Vanondi supporter.
My intercessors.
Vanondi namatira.
I welcome you.
Ndinokugamuchirai.
Before I enter into the word of God.
Satapinda mushoko raMwari.
We just want to have time to give unto the Lord.
Tinoda kupa kuna Mwari.
We want to give unto the Lord.
Tinoda kupa kuna Mwari.
Because he is the one who first taught us how to give.
Nekuti ndiye akatidzidzisa kupa.
Saka tinoda kuvapawo.
Nekudaro tinoda want to give to him.
Especially today.
Kusvika kanyanyisisa nhasi.
We want to give a very special offering.
Tinoda kupa kwakasarudzika.
Just to thank God.
Kungotenda Mwari bedzi.
God, you have loved me.
Mwari vakandida.
While I was still a sinner.
Ndichiri mutadzi.
You loved me.
Vakandida.
We just want to love him.
Toda kungovadawo.
And appreciate him.
Nekuvagamuchira.
For the love that he has loved towards us.
Nekuda kwerudo rwakatiratidza.
So we want to give an offering.
Toda kupa chipo.
Unto our God.
Kuna Mwari wedu.
Appreciating him.
Tichivada.
Of the work that he has done on the cross of Calvary. If it wasn't of the cross,
we may not have been here. We are here because of the cross. We want to appreciate this God for all the good that he does. For his love that is wonderful.
How many are ready to give unto the Lord? If you are ready, shout amen.
Amen.
May we all stand on our feet. And I'll ask the worship team. To give us a song. As we give unto the Lord. We want to give quality. We want to give quality.
The best. All the good things are of God.
May
you give God what you have never given him. Thanking him for the grace. Thanking him for the blood. In the name of Jesus.
Give us a song worship
team.
Let us bring our offerings to the Lord. If you don't have cash, you can do a transfer, or you can go at the back and swipe. If you want to give and you don't have cash, please go at the back and swipe.
Yeah. Oh, oh.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Kanavandu vangu vanodanwa nezita rangu. Vakazvinini pisa, vakanyengetera. Ndichapodza nyika yavo. Ndichapodza nyika yavo. Ngatinamate Mwari.
Kanamata Mwari uyu anotipa makomborero.
Muafrika bedu mondo Muafrika bedu mondo Aya ndiwo makomborero
Makomborero pika bedu Makomborero muri bedu
I know your hope
I know your hope
Makomborero hope
I know your hope
I know your hope
I know your hope
Aya ndiwo makomborero
Makomborero pika bedu Makomborero
I know your hope,
la
comborero
hope.
I know your hope,
and Africa will be saved.
Africa will be saved. And Africa
will be saved.
I know your hope,
la
comborero
hope.
I know your hope, and Africa will be saved.
Africa will be saved. Africa will be saved.
I know your hope.
I know
your
hope.
I know your hope.
I know your
hope. Hey! Aya, 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 hey! Aya, aya,
aya!
Yeah, eh, eh.
Was beginning to wonder, should I preach or we continue worshiping?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Allow me also to thank our girls dancers.
tendereze kare kutenda vakatitambira.
They were coming to church this whole week practicing.
Anga achiuya kusondorese kuchechi.
And I also want to thank all the parents.
Akutenda abereke zvakare.
For the effort to bring them here at church.
Nekupira kuvaunza kukereke.
May the good Lord bless you.
Mwari wekudenga akuropa
pasi. This was wonderful. Amen.
Anga zvichinaka izvo.
To God be the glory.
Amen.
Allow me also to welcome Mrs. Moyo to come and help me to, for the reading of the word of God. Let us clap hands as she comes to the podium.
Tuombere maoko vachiuya.
May we all please stand for the reading of the word of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Allow me also to welcome AFM DPS English Service.
Tenderese karo gamchira DPS English Service.
Are you here?
Mari pano here.
They are here, but they are cool people.
Vari pano zvavo, but vanhu vakapavirira.
Maybe you cannot hear them, but they are in here.
Ugona kusavanzwa asi varipo.
These people are so wonderful.
Vanhu vanoshamisa.
They love God. At our church,
pakereke yedu,
we have taught our people
takadzidzisa vanhu vedu
that when they are coming to church,
kana vachiuya kukereke,
they must bring four things.
Vanouya nezvinhu zvina.
The Bible,
Bhaibheri,
notebook,
pekunyorera,
pen,
chinyoreso,
and offering,
nechipo.
I hope
ndinovimba
as we have got these four things.
Tese tauya nezvinhu zvina izvi.
They are very important.
Zvakakosha zvisingaiti.
May you please turn your Bibles to the book of Genesis, the first book in the Bible.
Tisarire mabhuku edu mabhaibheri kuna Genesis.
Genesis chapter number 4.
Chapter 4.
We are just going to read few verses.
Chaverenga mavhesi mashomana.
Verse number 8 to 10.
Kubva 8 kusvika pa 10.
Then we will read again our theme scripture.
Tigoverenga zvekare dunge theme scripture.
Genesis chapter number 4 from verse 7
8
to 10. Cain spoke to Abel his brother, and when they were in the field, Cain rose up against his brother Abel and killed him. Then the Lord said to Cain, "Where is your brother Abel?" He said, "I do not know. Am I my brother's keeper?" And then the Lord said, "What have you done? The voice of your brother's blood is crying for me from the ground."
Thank you. Hebrews chapter number 12, verse number 24.
Hebrews chapter number 4, 12, verse 24. And to Jesus, the mediator of the new covenant, and to the sprinkled blood that speaks a better word than the blood of Abel.
Thank you. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus of Nazareth, I stand before your people. I pray, O God, that you may help me to interpret your oracles. In the name of Jesus of Nazareth, I pray, O God, that you may speak to the hearts of your people. I pray, O Jehovah, that the Holy Spirit may take over. In Jesus' mighty name, help me, O God. In Jesus' name, amen. We may take our seats in the presence of God.
Hallelujah.
Allow me also to welcome
Anenyasha,
who brought my Bibles in front. God bless you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The freeing power of the cross.
Simba rokusunungura romuchinjiko.
The freeing power of the blood.
Simba rokusunungura reropa.
Mwari vachindibatsira.
God helping me.
Ndirikuda kutaura.
I want to talk
about the blood.
Pamsoro peropa.
Ndichataura.
I will talk
about two bloods.
Your
blood.
Ropa rako.
And the blood of Jesus.
Ne ropa ra Jesu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ndakatsvaguru dzawo.
I searched him.
Ndichida kumboona.
Wanting to see.
Kuti freeing zvinorevechi.
What does it mean when you say freeing?
Chekutanga.
The first thing.
Ndakaona kuti freeing.
I saw that freeing.
Means to be released from slavery.
Zvinoreva kusunungurwa kubva muutapwa.
Zvandiri kutenda izvo kuti.
Which I'm believing that.
Everyone.
Ani nani.
Who is in slavery.
Ari muutapwa.
God is going to free you.
Mwari vachakusunungura.
Ndikaona zvakare.
I also saw that.
Kuti freeing.
Kusunungurwa.
Is an act of liberating someone.
Chiito chekusunungura umwe munhu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Freeing.
Kusunungurwa.
Means to allow someone to leave a prison.
Kutendera umwe munhu kubuda mujeri.
Manga akaiswa.
Where he was placed.
Taakumuti ngaabude.
Was saying you are free.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But pane imwe manje.
There is another one.
Yandichange ndichifamba naye yandakafarira.
That I shall be moving with that I loved.
Freeing.
Kusunungurwa.
Means to remove.
Zvinoreva kubvisa.
The limits.
Zvanga zvichigumbusa.
Oro.
Kana futi.
Control on someone.
Simba pane pamusoro peumwe munhu.
Is to remove the limits.
Kubvisa zvigumbuso.
To someone.
Pane umwe munhu.
Oro.
Kana kuti.
To remove.
Kana kubvisa.
Control.
Simba.
To someone.
Pamusoro peumwe munhu.
Zvoreva kuti pane vamwe vanhu vanorarama.
Meaning there are people who are living.
But havazviraramire ivo.
But not living for their own.
Vari under control.
They are under control.
Another person.
Peumwe munhu.
But masikati ano.
But afternoon.
We are removing.
Tiri kubvisa.
Every control.
Rest of Simba.
Yanga ichitongwa nemunhu.
That was ruling
over you.
On top of you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Saka kana uchifamba nene.
If you are moving with me.
Zwisisa kuti.
Understand this.
Pane ma limits awanga wakaisirwa.
There are limitations which were put in your life.
Atiri kubvisa muzuva rano.
Which are removing this afternoon.
Pane ka control.
There was control.
I think most of us.
Vazhinji vedu.
When we are talking about control.
Tikataura zvekuti
control. We understand it.
Tinonzwisisa.
Because usually at our homes.
Kuti kazhinji kudzimba.
Holding a remote control.
Kune ma remote atete nawo.
We control the TV.
Tinenge tichikontrola TV.
Go to the channel.
Kuenda ku channel.
That we want to watch.
Yatiri kuda kuona.
Ah, the devil is a liar.
Satani murevi wenhema.
I am not a TV.
Handizi TV.
I cannot be controlled.
Ngatongwe.
This afternoon.
Masikatano.
The blood of Jesus.
Ropa ra Jesu.
Is going to make you free.
Richakusunungura.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen na amen.
Amen.
Nyaya taverengesa kuna Genesis.
The issue that we have read in Genesis.
Inyaya inozikanwa nemunhu
wese. It's a popular issue.
Inyaya inotangira ku Sunday school.
It starts in Sunday school.
But regadza nimboitaura.
But let me talk about it.
Adam na Eve.
Adam and Eve.
Were the first people.
Vaviri vekutanga.
To be created by God.
Kusikwa naMwari.
Vasikwa naMwari.
After being created.
Mwari havana kungoti endai munogara pese pese.
God did not just say just go.
Mwari akavaisa mugarden reEden.
He put them in the garden of Eden.
Makanga mine zvese.
Which had everything.
Chese chaunoda.
Whatever you may desire.
It was there.
It was there. Zvazvirimo.
In the garden of Eden.
Mugabindu reEden.
Vaiswa imomo.
Having been put there.
Vakapiwa my instructions.
They were given instructions.
Ekugara mugarden reEden.
On how to stay in the garden.
Shamari kana uchida kupasa exam.
If you want to pass an exam.
Usamhanye kunyora ma answers.
Don't rush to answers.
Unofana kunyora answer iri writer.
You may write a right answer.
Because hauna kuverenga my instructions.
Nekuti hauna kuverenga.
Zvi wrong.
It may be wrong.
Instructions are very important.
Mitemo yakakosha.
Before you start to write an exam.
Usati watanga kunyora
bvunzo. Listen to the instructions.
Terera mirayiro.
And follow the instructions.
Uterere mirayiro.
And when you do like that.
Kana waita izvozvo.
You are going to pass.
Kupaza uchakunda.
Now these people.
avanu avam.
Vaiswa mugarden.
Being placed in the garden.
Mwari akavataurira kuti.
God told them that.
Munoma musume madiro.
You may not do whatever you want.
Amungaitwa chero chero.
You can't do whatever
you
want.
You are free to do everything.
Munogona kuita zvimwe zvese.
But ndine my instructions.
But I have instructions.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
My instructions are there now.
The instructions that I have.
Ekuti munda wesono.
This whole garden.
Ndewenyu.
It's yours.
Fabai.
Walk.
Idyai.
Eat.
Dananai.
Love each other.
But.
Asi.
Muchero pakatwe.
The fruit of the middle.
Musaubate.
Don't touch it.
Musauchke.
Don't eat it.
Akuna chimwe.
There's nothing else.
Simple instruction.
Just like that.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Vakauya kuna Jesu.
Those who came to Jesus.
Tesa tikagamchira Jesu.
We all received Jesus.
Tikati tamuana Jesu.
And we say we found Jesus.
Anotichengeta.
Who keeps us.
Vati muna Jesu mune my instructions.
In Jesus the instructions.
Aungoite madiro.
You don't do whatever you want.
Anauya kuna Jesu.
When you come to Christ.
Siachihure.
Leave fornication.
Anauya muna Jesu.
When you come to Christ.
Siachivi.
Leave sin.
Anauya muna Jesu.
When you come to Christ.
Naramira Jesu.
Live for Jesus. You won't do whatever you want. There are instructions. We do not want Christians who live anyhow.
You
come anyhow. We don't live by feelings. Force your spirit to do what's good. Amen.
I am not feeling like.
And this is kungonza da.
I am not feeling like we don't do that.
Atite zozopano.
We love God with all our heart.
Zinoda mwari nemoyo yedu yese.
Tanotaramba maKristo anokoshesa zvinhu zvako kudarika mwari.
We do not want Christians who value their things instead of God's.
Anoita zvinhu panguva yaanoda.
Does things whenever they want at their own time.
Adam na Eve.
Adam and Eve.
Garden ndirori.
This is the garden.
But mufanire.
But you mustn't.
Kuna mwari kune conditions.
There are conditions in God.
Kuna mwari kune zvinoda kutera.
There are regulations in God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ndobva vagara mugarden.
And they lived in the garden.
Varimo vachidya pavanodira nguva.
Eating whenever they want.
Rimwe zuva so.
One of these days.
And this is a good Adam.
I don't know where was Adam.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Don't leave your person.
Bakarora na we.
Those who are married.
Usanyanye kusiyana nemunhu wako.
Don't leave your person.
Ita chiname nemunhu wako.
Stick to your person.
How's this related?
You don't know what happens.
Panekamweka.
There's a game we used to play growing up. When we were still young. Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
The snake was cunning. And it's so that in Adam, there is strong reinforcement. I'm thinking. It is my own thinking. Maybe Adam was bathing.
Take advantage.
And the snake took advantage. But Adam was
bathing.
And went to Eve.
Yes, can Eve.
Hello, Eve. How's it? Is it so? At God's side, you can eat everything. What did God say?
Satan has information.
The devil doesn't have information.
Information.
When he wants information, it comes from you. Don't you hear people in the world? Is it true about your
culture?
The devil has no information.
The devil is a liar.
Satan murevi wenema.
Usaitwa zin
Don't be tempted with the devil to be used. Amen. Sister, this is loose. Whoever boy wants to sleep with the lady, he goes to that system. You think I'm yellow and I'm beautiful. Rotten meat attracts flies. Tell yourself, I'm not loose. There is strong reinforcement here.
I wish Murumongadari.
Many people would ask you, how did you get to her? Amen. I wasn't loose. He prayed. You can't just get here.
Sister
like me. To be taken like a tomato at the marketplace. Repent. We don't do what we want here. We don't look for guys here. We worship the Lord here. If they told you about the FM, we have weddings in
cities,
but in the rightful ways.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The snake asked
you.
Snake. Mr. Snake.
What
God told us.
God told us that we may eat everything in this garden. But the middle tree, we don't have to touch it or eat it. Information.
Giving the devil
information.
He's using that information to destroy her. A man is destroyed with three things. Eyes, food, and money. Hallelujah. God said, if we touch it, if we eat it,
tinofa,
we will die.
Nanyoka
said, he lied to you. He knows when they eat it, your eyes will be opened. And you start seeing.
And
knowing what's good and what's bad, just like God. It. You think you can see? Do you think you can see? You can't see.
If you just eat this fruit, you are going to see. The world is beautiful. The devil is a liar.
Satan,
he will never trick me.
I refuse all his tricks. And the woman took
fruit.
The fruit.
Dokuchka.
And ate. God moving in the garden. He was aware of what had happened. And he chased
Adam and Eve.
Do you know friendship is bad? Before
you go.
Why was Eve with the snake? Instead of playing with the husband, she's playing with the snake. There are people who play with snakes. There are snakes in form of people. Some of the snakes are looking at me. Snakes which deceive. Snakes which bite.
Nyoka zevanhu.
Snakes disguised as people.
Koi antinyoka yaitaura here?
This snake was talking.
Kuna nyoka dzinotaura.
There are snakes which talk.
Dzinozora mafuta.
Which put on lotion.
Dzinorukwa musoro.
Which get their hair done.
Dzinosunga matai.
Which have got ties.
Pane nyoka dzakauya.
There are snakes which came.
Dzinodanana nevakadzi vevanhu muchechi.
Which have relationship with the people's wives.
Ah, nasi nyoka tinorova.
Today you are beating the snakes.
Nasi nyoka tinouraya.
Today you are killing the snakes.
Ino Bible roti.
The Bible says.
Daisa ruvengo.
I will put an enmity.
Pakati pemukadzi.
Between the wife.
Nenyoka.
And the snake.
Dzinovhara masikati.
I rejoice this afternoon.
Kuti ndiri mukadzi ari kuparidza.
That's a woman who's preaching.
Nyoka dzinotsika.
Snakes, I tremble upon him.
If we run in a nyoka.
If, why are you with the snake?
No, we run in a munano. Why are you?
Why
we run in a nyoka?
Why are you with the snake?
Ay, 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 ay.
Amen.
Go we run in a nyoka.
Why are you with the snake?
We're not singing what we got it.
They will chase you out of the garden in the afternoon. If you play with the wrong people, God will chase you out of the garden. There are people who were chased out of the garden. They only have
the...
But their power is departed.
Coming out of the garden.
Achibuda mugarden.
Is coming out of the presence of God.
Kubuda muve po wamari.
Ramba kubva muva po wamari.
Refuse to depart from the presence of God.
Shatarabaka.
Hallelujah.
Ndopa vanodzingwa mugate.
They are chased out of the garden.
Adam abvo kunogesa ndokwana mukadzi akabata akabata mafruits.
Adam came and found the wife of the fruit and he received the fruit.
Amai nyai munoziva zvekudanana izvo kapiwa.
This thing about love.
Nzira irakani idya kani unorumiswa
and she said baby eat
unachikiswa nezva usingade kudya.
They will make you eat what you don't want.
Vavatsingwa mugarden.
They were chased out of the garden.
So chapter number 4.
Chapter 4.
Yataverengesa.
Which we read.
They were now out of the garden.
Vanga vabuda mugarden.
The word of God says.
Chokora mwari roti.
Adam loved his wife.
Adam aida murume wake.
Mukadzi wake. His wife conceived.
Mukadzi wake akaita vapa.
And she gave birth.
Akabara vana.
To.
Kuvana.
A son.
Kumana.
And they named him Cain.
Vakamuti Cain.
And they also.
Vakabama
Zakari. She also conceived.
Akaita futi pamuviri.
And she gave birth again.
Akazvara Zakari.
Another son.
Umwe mwana kumana.
And they called him Abel.
Vakamuti Abel.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ndakamukunda iye akaita vakomana vairi ndakaita vatatu.
I got 3 sons, she had 2.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Aita vakomana vake vaviri.
Having given birth to 2 sons.
Shoko ramwari rinoti.
The word of God says.
Cain was a farmer.
Cain akanga ari murimi.
Abel was a shepherd.
Abel akanga ari mufudzi.
Vese vakanga vaine ma professionals avo.
All of them had professions.
Vana vedu vakasiyana.
Our children are different.
Tinovagamuchira sezvavari.
We receive them as they are.
Nekudiwa kwavakaitwa naMwari.
With how God loved them.
Bible shoko ramwari rinoti.
The Bible says.
Rimwe ramazuva.
One of the days.
Cain.
Wakada kupa Mwari offering. Wanted to sacrifice to God.
I want you to highlight this.
Ndoda ubata apa.
And he gave some.
Akapa zvimwe.
Of his produce.
Zvezva anga arima.
Haana kunzi izvoni.
They didn't say.
Akapa the best.
Akapa.
But anonzi akapa some.
He gave some.
Zvoreva kuti akangoskotsvora so.
Which means he just took.
Handi muri kuona mabaluna.
There is a lot of balloons.
Mamwe mahombe mamwe madiki.
They are big, they are small ones.
Iye haana kusarudza.
He didn't choose.
So,
just take randomly
offering,
and took an offering, took it to God. Look here.
Abel.
Also took an offering. Taking his offering. He took.
akasarudza the fat.
He took the fattest.
The fat of the firstborn.
Zvekutanga zvacho.
The fat zvakakora.
Zvakakora.
Zvisingakamhine.
That was fit.
Zvisina kuondoroka.
That was not thin.
And God
Mwari
favored.
Ndobva vafadzwa.
The offering of Abel.
Nechipo cha Abel.
And kunacha Cain.
To Cain's offering. He was not moved by it. When you are giving, give what pleases God. Don't just give randomly. Give what pleases God.
We're
going to our issue.
The freeing power of the cross. The freeing power of the blood.
The Bible says,
Cain,
when he was called, when God did not accept his offering,
he was not happy. He was angry.
God saw that he was angry.
His face
was low. The Bible says, if you do good, will you not be happy? And the Cain was angry. He didn't repent.
But instead, he
thought of something sinister. Even in church, don't be jealous when someone is excelling. It's a sign that God is
able.
What you've done for her, you also do for me. Don't be jealous. Don't be jealous. Celebrate others' accomplishments.
Celebrate my victory.
Farira kukunda kwemwe wako.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Number Cain, I invite a brother.
Cain invited his brother.
I was imagining.
Maybe Mukukura kwa Abel na Cain. They are growing up. They were playing together. They would shepherd together. They would farm together.
So akadaidza Abel.
He called Abel. Let's go, my guy.
And
Abel thought it's the usual. Unaware that because God accepted
offering yake,
his offering
kumkuru wake uko,
to his elder brother, there are other things arising. They went to the garden. Upon arrival, the Bible says, Cain
wakamva auraya,
killed
Abel.
God came to him. I've never seen such a rude person. Not even afraid of God. It's better when you are rude to each other. We can't do that to God. The Bible says,
where is your brother?
God asked him, and he was rude.
I am my brother's keeper.
No. You. Answer my question.
Where is your brother? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Where is your brother?
May I ask you, do you know where he is?
I hate you.
And God said, ndakunzwa.
I hate
Ndanzwa
ropa,
the blood,
Rakain
of Abel,
richichema,
crying
kubamufu,
from the soil,
kubapasi,
from the ground,
ropa,
the blood,
riri kuchema,
is crying out. May I speak it?
Abel
is dead,
but ropa rake riri kutaura,
but his blood is speaking.
Iye wafa.
He is dead.
But the ropa rina kufa.
But the blood is not dead.
Uri mwana wako mai vako.
You are your child, your mother's child.
Kana mwana wako baba vako.
You are your father's child.
Nekuda kwe ropa.
Because of your blood.
Akuzi nekuda kwe jiso.
Not because of your faith.
But nekuda kwe ropa.
But because of your blood.
Mate ya wina wo.
Those that you have. Those riches that you have.
Azi panyama.
Not on the flesh.
Ari muropa.
In the blood. This afternoon,
the issues of blood
nyaya dzeropa
can only be solved
dzinogona kupedzwa
by the blood of Jesus.
Nekuda kweropa
raJesu. Muropa mune nyaya.
There is issues in the blood.
Muropa mune kutaura.
There is talking in the blood. But this afternoon,
there is a solution.
Pane ninduro. Hallelujah.
Can I ask Mr. Mashamawe to come and help me?
Amen.
Muropa mune nyaya.
There's issues in the blood.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ngati muropa mune nyaya.
There's issues in the blood.
Izvo zvipane ropa rinotaura.
This blood that is speaking.
Pane ropa rinotaura.
There's the blood that is speaking.
Ndokusaka uchiona mumwe munhu.
That's why I see another person.
Akauya kuna Mwari.
Having come to Jesus.
Anoda Mwari.
Wanting Lord. But the blood of Sekuru, who died many years ago, who died with many wives, while he was in church, some other people said that the Bible says one wife,
but you are not.
But they say,
other
women, so that they can fulfill what their blood is speaking. The blood where they come from does not allow them to have one wife. The blood is speaking. His grandfather who died, his blood with many wives is still speaking in him. They don't want to stop going to church, but for this issue of women, they don't want to leave it. Today, in the name of Jesus,
the issues of blood can be only be solved by the blood of Jesus. He
came to Jesus.
There
is a blood that is speaking better.
I am here to announce the blood
ropa
that speaks of better things.
Rinotaura zviri nani.
That speaks of better things.
Rinotaura zviri nani.
That speaks of better living.
Rinotaura zviri nani makurarama.
That speaks of better marriage.
Rinotaura zviri nani pa marriage.
That speaks of better health.
Rinotaura zviri nani pa utano. Your blood.
Rinotaura zvekurwara.
It speaks of sickness.
Ropa
for the blood of Jesus. Kaya. May the blood speak this afternoon. May the blood speak this afternoon.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. There is a blood that is in your body. Yesterday he said there's blood, there's life in the blood.
I've been in hospital for many years.
Going there. There are some sicknesses which cannot be seen by what bodies. When they want to find the blood, the issue, they just don't test on your body. They suck your blood. After taking your blood, they will know the disease that is troubling you.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. I've got a certain mother whom they say I look alike. They say we are look alike.
Some of the people, they even send me pictures.
I want to atumira ma photo. They say, look, is this your sister? And I said, I don't even know her. He said, look at
that.
Without even saying anything, this is you. I don't know what, if my father,
but
me and her, we don't know each other. Meaning that we may look alike. But if you go to the DNA test, that's where they will tell us. Last week or 2 weeks ago, as I was seeing things that are happening in the world, said, Father, this first son of yours is showing that there's nothing of yours. 0%. Your second child is showing that there's nothing of yours. 0%. The third child is showing again. I was just thinking this father was taking care of these children and they stayed together. They will make you to look after
those.
Then you look alike. But when you go to the DNA test, it is going to refuse. Today, in the name of Jesus, those with the blood of the bloodline, may it lose its power. May the blood of Jesus begin to speak. Today we refuse the blood of our bloodline.
Diseases, they have to go.
Zirwere zvinopa ngazvende. Do you know that there are people who are very intelligent, but they are so poor? They've got education. They've got the brains. But the blood where they come from says you are poor. Whatever they try to do, if they want to look for work, they feel like, let me just increase my education. What the devil is doing is just trying to hinder you, because your blood that you came from says you are poor. Do you agree with me that the people are going to be delivered by the power of the Holy Spirit? As you are sitting there,
you are not a less person. You are very hardworking. But because of your
DNA, there's nothing tangible. It all refuses.
So near, but so far. Today is your day. The blood that speaks of better things. May the blood of Jesus speak in your life. Things has to change.
Zvinhu zvinofanira kushanduka. The bloodline.
Amen, amen.
The people with blood, that each and everything that you touch, even that which you haven't touched, they will just say you've done it. Without getting anywhere, you are carrying a blood where people just speak bad about you. They speak. The blood is speaking. It doesn't matter if you change your location. When you go to UK, you meet it again. May God deliver you in the name of Jesus.
Let the blood of Jesus speak in your life. From you.
Just check 2 generations before. You start picking that this is what is happening in our bloodline. I say, let it come to an end. This must stop. It's like they're telling each other, go and borrow. Nobody will give you back what they've borrowed. Because they've got an anti-progress demon. Nothing gets... After you've gathered your money, when you want to do something, somebody will come. They say something that is very sorrowful. It has happened before. And you give the person. And that is the
demon
end. The demon of anti-progress. It is in the blood. Many have lost because of the same issue.
It is in the blood.
No kuti zviri muropa. You say, if anyone who comes, I will not give them.
But gare gare vanotoita senge kunenge kwatotaurwa kunzi.
It will be as if it's told that you have put together something. It's like you've told them you've saved money. May God help us. May God help us.
You have to be delivered.
Unofanira kusununguka.
Let the blood of Jesus
ropa ra Jesu
speak in your life.
Gari taure mupenyu wako.
That speaks of better things.
Ropa rinotaura zviri
nani.
The blood of Abel, it spoke, but there is another blood that speaks better. It is the blood of Jesus. There is a blood that has limitations, but the blood of Jesus, it has no limitation. It will take you far.
In your
blood, as they say, you entered by the blood of Jesus.
We are breaking the limitation.
We are breaking the limitation.
In the name of Jesus. We are breaking the limitation of anti-marriage. We are breaking the limitation of poverty. We are breaking the limitation of diseases and
this afternoon, in the name of Jesus,
someone must receive your deliverance. In the name of Jesus,
mercy, Tarajeso. Kayaba Sandita.
Limitations.
They've put limitations for you.
Free.
Free
is to remove.
Is kupvisa.
Limitations.
My limitations.
We are here.
Tiripano.
To remove.
Kupisa.
Every limitation.
My limitations.
That has been set in your life.
Agakaiso
by the devil.
Na Satan.
We are removing
Tirikumapisa.
It. By the blood of Jesus.
Neropa ra Jesu.
Tiriku remove my limitations.
We are removing them.
There was a spirit that was controlling you.
Pane mwaya wanga chiku.
We are removing control. That spirit.
Tirikumapisa.
You are not going to be controlled again.
Control
in the name
of Jesus.
That devil is a liar.
Satan murewe nema.
By Easter pano.
This Easter.
On
this Passover conference. Receive your deliverance
because
now.
The blood is here.
Jesus
is here.
Jesus ari pano.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. You will never remain in jail.
The freeing power of the blood.
The freeing power of the blood.
To make you free. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You have been wandering. You have been struggling. But I am happy. This afternoon. To announce to you. The freeing power.
Simbara
of the blood
Reropa
is here.
Rajesu riripano. We are not speaking tales here. We are speaking the truth.
We are going to see the action.
Which I want us
cheating. People are going to be delivered. People are going to be delivered.
Vanhu varikuzo sunungurwa.
In the name of Jesus.
Nasi Jesu.
You have been coming to church for many years.
Kore mashinji.
But living in bondage.
Asinchu usungwa.
But your time is
asin
come.
Asin kwa ya uya.
Your season has
yo,
come.
Kwa ya kwa kwana.
Your hour has come.
Kwa ya kwa kwana.
In the name of Jesus.
Nasi Tarajesu. That is bound, let me loose. That is bound, let me loose. That is in the blood, must to go.
Kayabos. Lesikaba. There are people here that have blood with, to be married with the people that will trouble you. Girls in your family to get married is not difficult, but everyone who marries you, they will trouble you. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Today you are going to be free.
You are being delivered in the name of Jesus. We will not do a Passover without deliverance.
The power is moving right now.
Simba rikutofamba izvozvi.
The power is moving right now.
Simba rikutofamba izvozvi.
The power is moving right now.
Simba rikutofamba izvozvi.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, ita rajeso. You know, as I'm preaching, you must go to your mother's house and see the limitations that is in your family. Begin to refuse them. Say in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
If you don't apply the blood,
ukasa namatidzira ropa,
you continue to come to
church,
but in bondage.
Asuwaka sungwa.
If you don't apply the blood,
ukasa esa ropa,
you continue to come to
church,
but in prison.
Asuri mutirongo.
If you don't apply the
ukasa
blood,
esa ropa,
you continue to come
to church.
But in limitation.
Asiune ma limitations.
If you don't apply the
ukasa isaropa,
you continue to come to church.
Unoramo kereke.
But being controlled.
Asi ushingo kontrolewa.
By evil spirit.
The way we sin.
Aurare kuva ya unora.
You cannot sleep the time you want to sleep. The people who cannot sleep. That's why you see them sleeping in church. Because they cannot sleep in their houses. When they sleep, spiritual husbands, they come. Spiritual wives, they come. But this afternoon, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, yes, it is time. It is time. We refuse to remain in prison. I refuse to remain in prison.
My time has come.
In
the name of
Jesus. The wind is moving now.
For you to be delivered, you have to know
what is putting me in bondage.
Hallelujah.
If you play, you come to church, assuring others, but you remain in peace.
Better ministry. Better finances.
Mari irinani.
Yes, Lord. Shakatarabaka Ribaka Satoro Okoshik Rabaka Satoro Okoshik Neriando Robocosa
Talara Raboso
Nanakoshik Rabaka Mandarabaka, Shedrebekesa, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus,
Shedrebekesa,
Ramakasadorobo,
Katanabayanabuso, Ayanalanabuso,
Zemuropa,
that which is in the blood, getting so old, renting. You have four children. And you were a lodger. Till today you are a lodger. Today it must come to an end. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. This demon that don't want you to have houses. I burn them with fire. We come to the blood. But speaks better.
Amen, amen.
Having children, taking them to school. This blood doesn't want you to prosper.
If we don't address this issue of the blood, it goes to your children. If you cannot address it, it will go to your children.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah. Abel died. But his blood continued to speak. Our grandfather who died, their blood is speaking.
It is coming to an end. It is coming to an end.
Raise
up your voice unto the Lord. Cry to the Lord.
Shema
in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
I want you to break the limitation.
Break them now.
Break them now.
Let's see that
chains are falling down. Chains are falling down. In the name of Jesus.
Shabaya.
In the name of Jesus.
Barisa tadamu.
Oh, Rababa Baba. Shatarabaka.
Heta Maya.
In the name of Jesus.
Let's see. I don't want to remain in prison.
Jesus said on the cross of Calvary. He said with a loud voice, it is finished. It is finished.
Shapera.
I am here to declare. For the generational case. It is finished.
Yapera.
Generational diseases. It is finished.
Irikupera. Kushaya.
It is finished.
Irikupera.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Tara Jesus.
Anti-marriage spirit.
Kusarorwa.
It is finished.
Kurukuparara.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Tara Jesus.
Yabakaha.
Betaba.
The freeing power of Simba. The blood.
Reko sunungura. Reko. Yes, Lord. The wind of the Holy Spirit. Move now. In the name of Jesus.
Every demonic force, I command you to go.
Zino kuraira kuti uende. Nesitara Jesus.
Wherever you are,
kweste kwa uri koko,
raise up your hands.
Simudza maoko ako.
And start to pray.
Chitanga kunamata.
In the name of Jesus.
Nesitara Jesus.
Pane vanhu vanga vachikontrol.
Kune vanhu vanga chikontrol.
Moya yemadzipuya.
With the they said you not stay in the house. You not stay in your house. But in the name of Jesus.
But
in the blood of Jesus.
The devil is a liar. I have prayed for this service.
People are being delivered in the name of Jesus.
Jesus, let me tell you one thing.
Regezani kutaure chinichi.
Zvinoteera ropa.
That which follows the blood.
Baba vedu Abraham.
Our father Abraham.
Akanga ine chivimbiso.
He had a promise.
Chekunze uchaita mwana.
That he shall have.
But akanonoka kuita mwana wake.
But he delayed for him to have a son.
Mari vakazompa mwana ato akura.
He got a son when he was very old.
At 100 years.
Mwana
wake Isaac.
His son Isaac.
Arora.
After he got married.
Akanonoka kubata mwana.
Took time to have a child.
Hallelujah. Ndotofara na Isaac.
I'm happy with Isaac.
Because Isaac knew.
For my things to work, I must
then
pray.
The word of God says.
Not
he prayed for his wife Rebecca. Rebecca conceived.
There are things that follow your bloodline. But if we pray, there's nothing that will stand before you. These issues of blood.
By the blood of Jesus.
Solution is not going to be.
Solution,
but it is to speak the blood. The blood is going to speak. In the name of Jesus.
This
it is being
loosed by the blood of Jesus. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. Your things are always delayed. The spirit of delay is following. You get your things when you are very old. Get your things in your time. Enjoy in your time. Having a child at 100 years. Us who begat giants, who hold them. When you are old and the father is old, there are some blessings which are delayed. May they be expedient so that you enjoy them in your time. In the name of Jesus
of Nazareth.
Spirit of delay. Things which are being delayed. You want to get your degree?
It's
60 years.
Retirement age.
Yet it is retirement age.
Don't say,
as long as I got it, you must enjoy the benefits. Get it at
24.
Work and enjoy.
Spirit of delay.
Spirit of delay.
In the name of Jesus.
Let's see, Tarajes.
I am against you.
Go in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus.
There's
some people. We have issues which has been put in their lives and they don't know about them. Right now, when you dream, saying, I've come out, you would have gone to be a witch because it is in the blood. It has been put inside of you.
Today is your day.
Nas is
in the name of Jesus of Nazareth.
Let's see, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I can feel him.
Do you know what Jesus?
I can feel him.
Do you know what Jesus?
I can feel him.
Kana uri pari pano.
If you are here today,
ano tizeropa zandineta.
Who says these issues of the blood?
Zeropa zandineta.
He has been troubling.
Come to the port yawa. Come to the altar. I want to pray with
you.
In the name of Jesus.
This life that I'm living.
It's not me.
And this scene. There are issues in the blood. In the name of Jesus Christ. There are some people who want to see who has come, yet you know your issue. You know your issue.